In the swing, the young musician's fancy lightly turns to thoughts of organ grinders. And here's Al Tabor with his famous band proving it.